Right, good morning. Another Thursday, another day off work. Just riding up from Cornwall to Troon. Gonna have a go along the Great Flat Lode today, I think. Do a bit of videoing on the way. Right, we made it up to Great Flat Lode in one of the mine buildings. This is South Will Francis. It's out on the track again today. Then I'm back to the bike. We're inside Bill Bassett Stamps now, it's the old stamp house. I think that was the shaft house up there, or the engine house, whatever it is, I don't know. Not an expert. Wheel Bassett Stamps. Map of the area, all the... This is part of the Great Flat Lode. Yeah, so if you happen to have watched my last video, or cycling video at least, you would have seen me say that I was at the entrance to the Tinner's Way or the Coast to Coast Trail. We're actually going to come out there in a minute, because we're coming from the other direction today.
He's alright, he's fine. Oh boy, are you enjoying your walk? You alright?
Hopefully the bakery's open. Right, down at Portreath now. I've just been down to the bakery, got myself a couple of sausage rolls and a donut. So I'm going to sit here in this nice little park, make a coffee, and have a decent break. Little stove. Pocket rocket too, best thing ever. Kettle's boiled. That's coffee made. Time for a good cup of coffee rolls.